keep it in the closet.
Just promise me whatever we say or whatever we do to each other. For now, we'll make a vow to just keep it in the closet.
Keep it in the closet.
I understand that you've worked at some point with Michael Jackson. What was that like, working with Michael Jackson?
I dated Michael Jackson.
Oh my God!
I never worked with Michael Jackson. I dated him. But that was back in the 70s and 80s when people didn't kiss and tell. Right. You know, you didn't kiss. Now everybody tells everything.
Right.
But back then, we dated for a while. Yeah.
Keep it in closet.
A lot of people are very confused, but I can sit here under oath or any other way you want it, and I'm a staunch Catholic. I'll swear in the Bible, Michael is not gay, nor has he ever been gay. He's confided in me that certain women that he had relationships with, he wasn't public about any of it. Because, you know, you don't want the fans to think you're tied down. They don't have that shot of getting to you.
Keep it in the closet.
I know some of the stars that Michael had been with. I'll take that to my grave.
Keep it in the closet.
I don't need no dreams when I'm by your side. Ooh. Every moment takes me to paradise. Darling, let me hold you. I'll warm you in my arms and melt your fears.
I went to his home, Neverland, and he pulled out all of the stops. He picked me up in a helicopter, and I got to the house, and he had a coach and buggy pick me up from the gate to his home. We were in the kitchen, and this is when he had Bubbles, the monkey. I had taken off my shoes, and I felt this little nibble at my toe. I thought Michael was playing on my toes, like, oh, Michael, aren't you special? But it was Bubbles sucking on my big toe. I thought to myself, you better watch out. I'll take Bubbles home.
Keep it in the closet.
Catherine?
Yes?
Joe, do you know Tatiana here?
Yes, very well.
Yes.
Okay. And did your son have a thing for her?
Yes. In fact, right after Michael did the commercial with Tatiana, he called me in his room and he talked to me about her because he really liked her and had fallen in love with her. And he asked me, what did I think?
Right.
And I said, well, if you're in love with her, let her know.
Thank you.
Michael told me about being on the set of a movie, and one of the leading ladies invited him to her room to watch a movie, and I guess they were saying would be she jumped his bones.
Hi, everybody. We've been tracking and tracking and do have the man.
This story, it never stops. I mean, I get asked about this story every day. Is it true? What's going on?
I know it. Same thing here.
The civilized world is finally accepting the fact that, yes, the King of Rock's daughter and the King of Pop are really husband and wife. Only Entertainment Tonight has the story of the matchmaking, and it is truly a work of art.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match.
They just fell head over heels in love, and that love just grew and grew to the point where they just married. Obviously, I'm interested. Can you get me a tape or something?
Well, Lisa didn't want to send the tape. She wanted to perform in person. So Brett arranged a meeting at his house in November of 1992 when this picture was taken of the three of them and Brett's son, Stason.
Purely, it's a very simple story. It's a love affair that grew from a friendship.
And here is the rest of the scoop. Brett Livingstone Strong tells ET, true love blossomed last year when Priscilla Presley threw a birthday party for Lisa Marie. Southern California's Magic Mountain Amusement Park was rented for the occasion. Michael sent a present, the picture of that famous night they met.
She She's on the cover of the new Rolling Stone, and she's inside it, too. And when it hits stands Friday, you can read the singer's brand new candid interview. Lisa Marie is open about her brief marriage to Michael Jackson in 1994, saying that Michael made his move when she was still married to musician Danny Keough.
We're talking mostly flowers and candy here, people. But Michael did start moving in, making the move while she was still married.
Tanya Watts and her husband Kevin are best friends of Debbie Rowe. For the first time in an exclusive interview, they reveal just who little Michael Jr.'s mama really is.
She's not an actress. She's just a normal girl, and she wants to continue her life the way it was.
She's known Michael a long time, and they've been great friends. And she's seen him get all the publicity, and I don't think she was ready for it, and we're just going to try to be there for her and help her through it.
She's very excited to be able to give Michael something that he's always wanted. It's like a dream come true for both of them.
And despite reports that the baby wasn't conceived naturally, Tanya says...
Well, I do know that she was not artificially inseminated.
According to Kevin and Tanya, the future parents act like old buddies. Tanya recalls traveling with them to Neverland.
Michael was actually very normal. Everybody just has a hard time seeing that, but they were normal. Two normal friends.
Is her dating Michael Jackson?
He just wants me to be in a video.
It, really? Have you been hanging out with him? Well, you were seen with him.
Was I?
Yeah.
My life is so interesting. You know, my life is a blur. I could have.
We're going to play a game right now called Guess Your Ex. And what you're going to do is...
Well, that's going to be hard.
I know. There's a lot of them. So
I know.
What we're going to do is you're going to pick up the thing. You're going to hold it over your head, and I'm going to give you clues, and you're going to try to guess who it is. We'll try to go through as many as possible. All right? Ready? Go. All right. He's the father of your children. We were just talking about
Lee.
It. All right. And he loves... Joe. Yeah.
Not very good.
No. He's the guy that you refuse to answer the question if you're hanging out or not, but he wants you to be in a video. Oh, is there another one? Who are you hanging out with right now?
Are you trying a trick question?
No, who are you hanging out with right now?
A lot of people. I don't get it. I don't get it. Does it start with an M?
Yes.
Okay.
There's something I have to say to you. If you promise, you'll understand. I cannot contain myself when in your presence I'm so humble. Touch me. Don't hide our love. Woman to man.